Hello, my name is Ondrej Klimesh. I would like to hear we testify for Ilham Weli, Memtimin Obul, Juret Haji and Mirkamil Ablimit, who are all high-ranking Uyghur journalists and intellectuals working for Xinjiang Daily and its subsidiary Xinjiang Farmers Daily. According to available information, they were detained in late July and early August 2018 on accusations of publishing a so-called two-faced content in their articles and in their periodicals. These accusations are a code word for being allegedly politically disloyal to the policies and the Communist Party of China, which is a highly dubious accusation given to their high-ranking position in Xinjiang provincial propaganda apparatus, where they had to prove their political loyalty numerous times before having risen to such a high position. I herewith appeal to Xinjiang authorities to immediately release them and stop all persecution of them.